Berlin.
Okay, are you ready? I'm going to take you through the basics. Mastering these techniques are critical to becoming a ranger. I'm Chris Parton, the leader of the Burning Rangers, and your navigator for this exercise.
Chris always monitors our situation and provides us with updates. Make sure you listen to her carefully, because it may save your life.
Press the navigation call button when you are lost, and I'll try to help you out. Sho, let me introduce you to Reed Phoenix. He'll be helping you with the basics.
Listen carefully, and make sure you don't fall behind.
Are you ready? Press the R button to look to your right. Do you see that fuel tank? Now look to your left by pressing the L button. Now you should see a door. Use the L and the R buttons to rotate the camera, okay?
Now let's begin.
Follow Reed. Use the D-pad to move in the direction you want to go.
Can you see that gap ahead? Don't worry about it, just keep running. You'll automatically clear small gaps. Follow me.
You should be able to look around corners by pressing the L and R buttons. There are three different types of doors and hatches that are striped and color-coded. You have free access through blue striped doors. To open yellow striped doors, you must find and activate a switch. Switches can often be found right next to the doors, but some may be located in different rooms. Red doors cannot be opened. Once they're closed, that's it. Also, you need to know that there are doors that only work in one direction. You can only enter the door from the blue stripe side.
Okay, next exercise.
Sho, say hello to Big Landman. He's our most skillful ranger. He's a veteran firefighter, and you might have seen him on TV or in the newspapers.
Keep your eyes peeled all the time, and you'll be all right. If you play it safe, you won't lose your head.
Now we'll show you how to use your jetpack. You can jump up by pressing the jump button. If you press the jump button while in the air, your jetpack will deliver an extra boost that allows you to jump higher and get more distance.
Here, watch me, and you'll see what I mean.
Keep your eyes on him. Big is on the platform above and to your left. Now press and hold the camera button and use the D-pad to locate him.
Can you see him? Okay, now jump onto the platform where Big is standing.
Take it. Good! I think you've got it.
Now, press the action button. When you find a console panel with a light on, stand next to it and press the action button. Some doors can be opened this way. Reed is standing next to the door you just opened. Now go find him.
Remember, we must always move as quickly and as efficiently as we can. Okay, let's go to the next room.
Now, pay attention. This is very important. The crystals. Crystals are concentrated forms of energy. Using its energy, our suits generate a shield which protects us from all fire hazards. Okay, now collect all the crystals in the room.
Well done, rookie. Okay, let's move on.
Sho, meet Tillis. She's also a rookie, just like you.
Hi, I'm Tillis. It's nice to meet you.
Okay, let's go back to our training exercises. Now you'll learn how to put out fires. Use your pulse laser by pressing the action button.
Let me try it.
The pulse laser absorbs the flame's energy and transforms the energy into crystals. Your shield increases with each crystal you collect, so it's a very good idea to collect as many crystals as possible. Now it's your turn. Put out the fire and collect the crystals.
It's your turn, Sho!
Firefighting is a fundamental part of your job. Always try to extinguish any fire that you can.
You'll be able to recognize the intensity of the fire by its color. Red flames are weak. Generally, one shot will extinguish them. But the blue flames, which you see there, are much tougher to put out. Several shots from your pulse gun are needed to put these flames out. So be careful when you see different colored flames. Next, let me introduce you to the laser blast. Press and hold down the action button for a few seconds. Then release the action button. This allows you to discharge a very powerful blast. Look at the gauge at the bottom of the screen to monitor your charge. Release the button when the gauge is full.
Let me try first.
Laser blasts are extremely powerful, but remember, crystals cannot be formed when hit with them. So keep an eye on your energy level before using a laser blast.
Sho, use a laser blast to extinguish the fire in front of you.
You got it. Okay, let's go to the next room.
Okay, now how to pull off an evasive maneuver. Before an explosion occurs, you'll hear a whistling sound. If you press down on the D-pad before the explosion, you will automatically avoid the blast. Reed will demonstrate this for you.
Watch carefully.
Sho, it's your turn.
Got it!
Not bad. Not bad at all.
Okay, this is the last part of our training exercises. This is the last exercise, but the most rewarding part of our job. the rescue and transport of survivors to the burning ship.
It's pretty basic. All you need to do is walk up to the survivor.
The most important thing to remember is that you need to have at least 5 crystals in order to generate enough power to transport the survivors. Okay, let's try it. Don't forget to collect the 5 crystals first.
Energy low. Coordinates set.
Coordinates confirmed. Transport. Transport complete. Simple, isn't it? Hopefully, you should be ready for the mission now.
Well, make sure you don't get in my way.
Chris!
We've got an emergency signal. Burning Ragers, let's go.
Roger!
To all Rangers, the energy core temperature is reaching dangerous levels. Reports confirm that workers are still trapped inside. Rangers report to the emergency staging area for immediate transport. Tillis and Big, take point and contain the spread of the fire for the rescue team.
Roger!
Show and Reed, proceed to the control room located underground in basement level number 1.
Roger!
Press the Z button for navigation. I'll guide you. Sho, proceed through that door. The fire is spreading worse than I thought. Sho, be careful.
Hey, I'm here to save you, okay?
I'm scared.
I'm here to save you. Coordinates set.
Coordinates confirmed. Transport. Transport complete. Here's the first one. You copy that, Sho? Listen for a sound before the explosion. You'll be able to go from there. Sho, are you okay? Looks like the shutter won't budge. There should be an emergency override switch nearby. Try locating it. Sho, Sector D-101 has an elevator leading underground. Head towards Sector D-102 where the plan site is located. Reed?
Speed machine has been destroyed. I've secured this area. Rangers, use extreme caution.
Go up. Cross that bridge and proceed through the door. Keep going straight. There should be a switch near you. The power has been restored. Keep moving. Sho, go back. That's the wrong way. Sho, there should be an elevator directly in front of you. It will take you to the underground sector D103. Look for the elevator corridor. Sho, you're back to where you started.
This is Sho.
In front of you and towards the left.
This is Reed.
Yikes!
Keep going straight. Turn right at that door.
Chris!
Enter the door in front of you. There is an elevator door straight ahead. Looks like the emergency override switch is in another room. A door has been activated. Come back! Turn to the right. Looks like there's a switch in this sector. The inner shutter opened. Let's go in. Take a left there.
Doctor! Doctor! I'm a burning ranger. Are there any others in there?
The doc just went in there.
Okay, leave it up to me. Set coordinates?
Confirming the transport coordinates. Begin transport. Transport confirmed. Sho, get down there immediately.
Roger.
Sho, the power has been shut off here, too. Hurry and find the emergency override switch. Turn to the right.
Reed, elevators to the underground levels are shut down. I'll try using the elevator shaft.
There should be a switch near you.
I found the emergency switch.
Sho, power has been restored. Now you're clear to proceed.
This is Reed. I'm in the central control room. I'll release all the control valves at once.
Good job, Reed.
Of course.
Reed, what happened?
Chris, the energy generator just kicked in.
The central computer just canceled the command locally. What's this? I'm getting life force readings near the computer. You're the closest. Check it out.
Okay, I'm going in.
Take a left there. Keep going straight. It's moving into the plant site. Sho, it's entered sector D308. The central computer is located in the sector behind that.
this sector. I'll make my way down there. I've got to make sure everyone's out first.
Roger. Be careful with the tube. Go around to the other side of the plant site.
This is Big. Sector secure. I'm now heading down the elevator shaft.
Roger.
Chris!
You're going backward.
This is Sho.
Keep moving forward.
This is Sho.
Turn right.
Chris!
Proceed with caution. Use your best judgment. Go down. Enter that room.
I found a survivor! Hey, can you get up?
What are you doing? Do something about that monster.
What?
This is bad.
Sho, send the doctor's coordinates immediately. Priority one is to get the doctor out safely.
Okay, set coordinates!
Hurry, get out of here!
Confirming transport coordinates. Begin transport. Transport confirmed. Hey, what are you doing?
We've been experimenting with genetically altering an extinct species of flower. It mutated and is growing quicker than expected. That thing has taken control of the central computer. If you destroy the core of the mutated plant, all its roots will wither and the computer will be restored to normal, I hope.
The core is located in the farthest room. Hurry.
Roger. Yikes!
What happened? Report.
Yes, that's it. The center of that flower is the core. Aim at that.
Yikes!
how huge it's become. Did you say show? Look, you won't be able to hit it at that angle. You've got to get closer.
Show, wait a second. I'm on my way.
There isn't time. Leave it up to show.
Yes, that's it. The center of that flower is the core. Aim at that.
Rangers, let's leave the rest to the cleanup crew.
The energy plant control unit is back to normal, and the people we rescued are checking out fine at the medical center. We are returning back to base.
Good job.
To all Rangers, the energy core temperature is reaching dangerous levels. Reports confirm that workers are still trapped inside. Rangers report to the emergency staging area for immediate transport. Tellus and Big, take point and contain the spread of the fire for the rescue team.
Roger!
Show and Reed, proceed to the control room located.
Letters just for you.
Thank you.